Kelly Williams Bowler never spent a day of her life in jail. Now she's in the third day of a 10-day sentence and told us she firmly believes she shouldn't be locked up.
It's overwhelming. I'm exhausted.
Kelly Williams Bowler says being away from her two girls is the hardest part.
I don't speak to them long because I might start crying.
She's dressed in a gray and white jail jumpsuit, but believes what she did was best for her children, not a crime.
Like I said, I did this for them, so there it is. I did this for them.
A jury decided what she did was felony tampering with records, and that her primary address was in Akron, not at her dad's home in Copley Township, as she indicated on Copley Fairlawn enrollment forms.
My primary residency was both places. I stayed at both places.
Kelly says she wanted dual residency for her kids, in part because of crimes in her Akron neighborhood, including a burglary at her house a year before she enrolled the girls at Copley Fairlawn.
When my home got broken into, I felt it was my duty to do something else.
But prosecutors said this was a case of deception and that Williams Bolar owed $30,000 for out-of-district tuition.
I don't think they wanted money. I think they wanted me to be an example.
Williams Bolar said she was surprised by the intensity of the trial, which she thought should have been a civil matter.
And ask yourself, why, oh, why, oh, why would you believe a word she told you on the stand?
This is not a murder trial. It's not.
But it is a case that continues the debate over whether this mother should be in jail. In Akron, Bob Jones, News Channel 5.